If you plan on drinking, leave your vehicle behind. Be responsible. If you plan to drink, plan a safe ride ahead of time. And if you notice someone too impaired to drive, stop them, take their keys, call them a ride. If you see an impaired driver on the road, pull over and call 911. If you don't, the consequences can be deadly. And each statistic is someone's family or friend. Driving impaired can mean loss of license, loss of vehicle, and loss of life.